Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way of finding the Move Reminder in Pokemon Sword and Shield. You can find the Move Reminder in any one of the Pokemon Centers in the entire Galar region. I'm personally starting off by flying to the city of Wedgehurst and going inside the Pokemon Center and talking to the guy on the left with the yellow tie. He offers many different features and services, and one of them is to remind a move at zero cost. So for those of you veterans out there who remember having to grind for heart scales, you don't have to do that anymore in Sword and Shield. I'm sure everybody knows this already by this time, but you know, it's a nice feature. I enjoy it. I'm glad the move reminder still exists, and I'm glad he's free. So that's pretty much it, guys. That's the move reminder in Pokemon Sword and Shield. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, Techno's out.